Today we're going to do Bonkogo. This is one of the 13, or originally 13, now 8, Naraigoto. And we're using the sanjudana. I'd like to say a little bit about the scroll, which says, Gedo Sunawachi Butsudo. Way of art is the way of the Buddha. The reason for saying something about this is that the scroll was done by Sato Shozo Sensei. He's a Dai Nippon Shatagakai tea master, as well as being master of many other Japanese arts. And he's written a number of children's books recently about the various flower arranging, tea ceremony, etc. His main art is kabuki, which he has taught for many years here in the United States, and has produced a number of plays at the likes of the University of Chicago and Northwestern. He now lives in Champaign, Illinois, and where he much earlier had created the Japan House, Japanese cultural center there, mostly for the tea ceremony and related arts. Obviously, he's a calligrapher. The scroll mounting he also did. And, I've always teased him and called him the Japanese Leonardo da Vinci. He seems to be able to do everything. And he has a number of awards from various countries and the United Nations. Definitely an important individual for the Japanese arts in the United States. But back to what we're going to do today, which is Bonkogo, and so let's get started. I think I forgot to mention that this is a form of shozumi. Bonkogo, the comma is moved all the way across the tatami. Easier access to the tana. As is our usual practice, we don't actually have a fire burning, but we have some designated shtabi. Actual real charcoal, it's just we haven't lit it. Unfortunately, charcoal is very difficult to get on this side of the Pacific. So we can only use it when we actually have chage, have guests. two pieces of incense in the kogo this time rather than the usual three. Kogo no haiku no. ここは？
今井正幸先生の作で、盆地の牛の文字が書かれております。
お盆は？
盆は、予報盆でございます。
ありがとう。